laws of Oblivion.
Oh, and there's another shrine. Alright, we're gonna hack and slash our way through. Let's get some more ramen in our system. I will mute myself. Guys, let's go ahead and get started by gathering some ingredients here. Anyone else like LaCroix? I love LaCroix, but all my friends give me so much crap for liking them.
They're like, it doesn't taste like anything. Like, yeah, it's not supposed to, bro. That's why there's no, like, anything in it. There's, like, no sugar and stuff.
I'm sure there's trace amounts of sugar in it, but... there's a reason why it doesn't taste like anything, is so that they don't add all those artificial stuff. I gotta shut off my hollow light here. They don't add all those artificial sweeteners and all that jazz and all the buzzwords. It's organic. It's organic water in a can. No time to think of where I'm at. Okay, so that's not the main one. That's the main one. Another destroyed one. Oh, Jamora. Let's go say hi to him. Let's go see what he's about. There he is.
On your belly!
No. I don't think I'll get on my belly. I don't want to. Oh, there's a lot of towers in this one. Okay. We'll go into this tower first.
Blood wall.
one of them just die? That's one way to disarm him. It says I've unlocked the skill of if I strafe right or left and hold down my attack button to my power attack and then sideways thing like that. That's my disarm, I guess.
Stop at your flaming tower of flames. Silly.
Oh, cave system. Alright, we already know what to do. We need to save before we start climbing on stuff. Could potentially soft lock ourselves or fall to our deaths, whichever comes first. Get in through there.
I really don't want to go through this cave system.
But take off my ring. No. And like I said before, like these Oblivion gates tend to repeat themselves after a while. So do the sigil stones, so it's not like you get a new enchantment with every single Oblivion gate you go into, which is sad, I know, but is my reflection skin. Right. Of course my blade skill increased. I'm a master bladesman. I'm a master baiter. Get it? Get it? I'm a master fisherman. Some call me a master baiter. Where's the exit? Whoa!
I'm a master bladesman. Some call me a master.
Finally, we're on the other side. Oh, hello.
Hello.
Ah!
gate, you say? Well, let's just see. Well, going around. Burden of anger. Daedra heart.
I cut the hearts out of my enemies. And I watch them bleed on the ground.
I will take this once I'm done with this battle. Pushed in the lava. There's a wall there. An invisible barrier. Let's repair our equipment. Only got 6 repair hammers left.
I had 16.
These Oblivion gates just eat it, I guess. Oh, that scared me. Scary along those lines. There's no such thing as a patch on, but I ran up in my head and it was scary. Okay, so there's a tower here. Wait for me.
Into the fire with you. Into the fire. Yes. Yes. Into the hot water. Yes. Into the flaming water. May you be an offering to your lord.
I hear stamps. Hi. Booger. Oh. Well, that's cool.
Am I able to see the I'm pretty sure I saw 2 towers. The twin towers.
Whoa, he died.
That's awesome. That is so awesome. I'm glad I get a lot of this stuff on video. That flame astronauts just didn't want to live anymore. Open up the gate? Oh. Gate control. There we go. That man is dead. He was way better than he was before. Gate? I opened up a gate. It wasn't that one though? The hell? Okay. Oh, he's a Mythic Dawn guard, huh? Okay. open up a gate. But to what? A gate to Oblivion? I'm already in Oblivion. What the hell? Where'd you go? Okay. Odd. Oh, we'll take it. Slide. Oh, he's in there. I like how they glitch in the walls. I actually don't. It's kind of annoying. Sweet. repair items because I know my sword is hurting. Yep. Oh, hello. Let's see how much that did. Jace! Might be per hit is what damages my stuff. Holy cow. Those two Atronaches took out almost 20 damage points. 20 health to my sword. My sword is sore. Okay. That's what I thought. You touch me, you die. Rick and Morty style. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Ah! I shouldn't have come in here. Oh. Haha, bye bye. Rick. Rick and Morty. Rick and Morty. Spell through that. Ha! Take it. Ha! Is what I thought. Thank you for your heart. Spread on the bridge. Yes. May the loser fall to their death. You're dead. I'm dead too. Oh, that scared me. Do you want to die?
Join my troop. Nothing.
blade. Oblivion's caress. Weakness to fire 30% for 10 seconds on strike. Fire damage 1 point for 10 seconds on strike. That is a sweet sword. I like the name of it too.
Whoa!
Things I do for my blood skill. Literally doing like one damage. Yeah, two damage. This thing's gonna bust. Let's see if it's... Is it per hit? Won the brawl. Haha, screw you. Aw, no chest. So no head. Oh, this is our second one outside of the quest. Late skill. Pretty sure that's the one I've already gotten. Oh.